I will open up on Blackboard these questions, the answers to all the true, false, and the answers to the longer questions. So I'll make sure that all of that is available for you on Blackboard, okay?